Drawing basic shapes. In this lesson, we will learn how to draw basic shapes like rectangle, circle, square, etc. in Photoshop. Select the shape tool in the toolbar to draw the shapes. Click on the shape tool with mouse or press U letter on the keyboard. When the shape tool is selected, different shapes are displayed in the option bar. In this bar, we can find a rectangle, rounded rectangle, ellipse, polygon, and other custom shapes. To choose the color of your shape before you draw, click on the color option in the option toolbar. Choose the desired color and click OK. If you would like to draw a rectangle, then choose rectangular box from the option bar and draw on the document. If we choose a rounded rectangle, we can change the radius of the corners of the rectangle by changing the radius value in the option toolbar. By decreasing the radius value, we can decrease the roundedness of the square. If you would like to draw a circle or an oval, choose ellipse tool from the option bar. To draw a polygon, choose polygon from the toolbar and set the number of sides that you want for your polygon. Pick line tool to draw a line. To increase or decrease the thickness of the line, go to the weight option in the option bar and specify the value. By using the custom shape, we can draw different shapes by using custom shape tool in the gallery.